guys, welcome to my channel Learning for Fun Tech. So today we are going to learn three more beautiful words in English. So let's start. Number one, mare. Mare. M-A-R-E. Mare. Noun. Mini. An adult female horse. Example. The mare owned by Mr. Salim gave birth to a horse yesterday. Number two. Stallion. Stallion. Noun. Meaning, a male uncastrated horse. Example, Alexander the Great had a stallion called Bucephalus. Number 3. Mule. Mule. M-U-L-E. Mule. A cross between horse and a donkey. Example, in olden days, princesses used to ride on mule. Word of the day. No pain, no gain. Thank you. If you like the video, don't forget.